need to find equation of parabola whose focus is s 1 comma minus 7 and vertex is 1 comma minus 2. So whenever focus and vertex is given, so long question, we have two methods to doing this one. One is short form and one is long method. So we'll go for the actual one, that is long, in this one. So what if they have given focus and vertex? So what you have to do, you have to assume one parabola here. Here we have vertex, here focus. So when vertex and focus is given, first we have to find s dash. As we know that the distance from A to S and A to S dash is same. This is A and this is also A. So what we have to do, we have to use the form of midpoint formula. We know that since midpoint of S, S dash equals to A. So that implies midpoint of S and S dash. We don't know S dash, so let S dash be X comma Y. We have S value, which is 1 comma minus 7. And we have vertex, which is 1 comma minus 2. So what is midpoint formula? X1 plus X2 by 2, Y1 plus Y2 by 2 equals to vertex A, 1 comma minus 2. Now, X1 plus X2 by 2 is from X, S and S dash, X plus 1 by 2 and Y plus of minus 1 by, minus 7 by 2. That equals to A. We have to equate S, S dash midpoint with A. So this becomes X plus 1 by 2 equals to 1 and Y minus 7 by 2 equals to minus 2. So X plus 1 is equals to 2 and Y minus 7 is equals to minus 4. So X is equals to 1 and Y is equals to plus 3. Therefore, S dash value, we got it, 1 comma 3. Once we have S dash value, we need to find a line on S dash, which is a directrix. To find this line, directrix, we need a point and slope. We have point S dash on this one. So we need just a slope. So what you have to do, we have to find equation of directrix, we have to find slope of directrix. Slope of directrix means this line L, this L. So to find that slope of directrix, we have minus 1 by slope of S, S dash. Because this line is perpendicular to S and S dash, we have to use that one, minus 1 by Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1. So that equals to minus 1 by S and S dash. What is S dash value? 1 comma 3. Y2 minus Y1 minus 7 minus 3 by X2 minus X1, 1 minus 1. So my, this is 0. 0 goes to the numerator. 0 by minus 10, which is 0. So we got slope of directrix, which is 0. Now we have to find equation of directrix. Equation of directrix is y minus y1 is equals to m into x minus x1. Directrix is a line which is passing through s dash. So we have s dash point and the slope is 0. Slope of the line is 0. So y minus y1, x1, y1, 3, m into x minus x1. So y minus 3 is equals to 0 is directrix equation. How many things we have? We have S and vertex, focus and vertex is given. If focus and vertex is given, we have to draw one parabola, consider S and S dash, S and S dash, then vertex. We find that A is midpoint of S and S dash. So we, by using that point, we got S dash point. Immediately after that, what you have to remember is we have to find slope of directrix. Slope of directrix, because directrix is a line which is perpendicular to S dash, we can take minus 1 by slope of S dash, minus 1 by slope formula, which you have done in first year. Same thing, m value we got. Once we got m value, we have slope of directrix. We need equation of directrix, which is a line y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. After that, what we have to do is, once we have directrix, we have to take pxy, a point on parabola, and sp is equals to pm we have to do. Sp is equals to, therefore we have to write equation of parabola SB is equals to PM. So for SP is equals to PM, first we will find SP. I'll drop this. SP is equals to distance between S and P, root over x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, where we have S is equals to how much we have? S is 1 minus 7, P is xy, point on parabola, root over x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. It's your wish to expand this one. Then PM. PM is, what is PM? This is parabola. Here line is there, this P and this is M. PM means perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance from P to line. What is the line we got? X, we don't have X, plus Y minus 3 is equals to 0. P X comma Y, so perpendicular distance formula. AX plus BY plus C divided by root of A square plus B square. So this is 0X plus 1Y plus C by root of 0 square plus 1 square. That equals to C is minus 3. This is Y minus 3 divided by root 1 is 1. PM. Therefore, equation of parabola SP is equals to PM we have to do. We'll take SP value. What is that? X root X minus 1 whole square plus Y plus 7 whole square equals to PM. Squaring on both sides. Here we'll free this one with a root. Here we have freed this one with modulus. A square plus B square minus 2AB. A square plus B square plus 2AB. Equals to A square plus B square minus 2AB. So opposite side, same values cancelled. Remaining terms we'll take to one side. Minus 9 plus 6y equals to 0. So x square minus 2x, 4y, 14y plus 6y, 24y. 1 minus 9 minus 8 equals to 0 is required equation of parabola. One more problem we'll discuss so that you can get this one easily. In this, they have given same thing. We have to draw one parabola. S is there, 3 comma 5. Vertex A is there, 1 comma 3. And focus, 3, sorry. Focus is 3 comma 5 and S dash is X comma Y. we need actually this line directrix. We have to take one point P, which is x comma y, on the line. Afterwards we can take SP and PM. First thing, whenever you find focus and vertex, you should find S dash first. What is the formula you need to remember? We have to remember this: midpoint of S and S dash is equals to A. First point you need to remember. Midpoint formula, which you have used in first year, x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2 equals to A. Now x1 plus x2 by 2, x1 plus x2 by 2, x plus 3 by 2, y plus 5 by 2 is equals to 1 comma 3. Then we have x plus 3 by 2 equals to 1 and y plus 5 by 2 is equals to 3. X plus 3 is equals to 2 and y plus 5 is equals to 6. X is equals to 1 minus 1 and y is equals to minus 1. Therefore, S dash is minus 1 comma 1. This value, x comma y, is minus 1 comma 1. First step. When focus and vertex is given, first step you need to find is midpoint of S dash is equals to A. By using that, S dash we have to find. Then slope of, so what are the steps you need to find? First you have to find S dash. Then you have to find slope of directrix. Then you have to find equation of directrix. Then you have to take SP is equals to PM. These are the four steps you need to remember. Okay. So what are the things you need to remember? First to find S dash by using midpoint formula. Then once you get the value of S dash, you have to write slope of directrix. Slope of directrix equals to minus 1 by slope of S dash. Minus 1 by y2 minus y1, S and S dash. y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. This 4 comes to the numerator, minus 4 by 4. This is minus 1. So we got slope of directrix. Immediately you have to find equation of directrix. Why? How to find equation of directrix? That is a line y minus y1 equals to m into x minus x1. Directrix is passing through S dash. So first write point S dash, then slope, whatever you got, substitute it. Y minus y1 equals to m into x minus x1. Minus of minus 1 is plus 1. Y minus 1 is minus x minus 1. So if minus 1 cancelled, x plus y equals to 0 is directrix equation. Once we have directrix equation, we have to find SP and PM. SP is root over SNP. These two distance, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. PM, perpendicular distance from P, this line, from P, x comma y, to the line 1x plus 1y equal to 0. So perpendicular distance formula, just write 1x plus 1y by root of a square plus b square. So this is x plus y by root 2. This is PM. Therefore, equation of parabola is SP is equals to PM, which is x plus y by root 2 is equals to SP. Root over x minus 3 whole square plus y minus y whole square is equal to x plus y by root 2. It's up to you to simplify this one or leave up to that mark. Things what you need to remember: first you have to draw the figure, then midpoint. By using this midpoint logic you have to find S dash. Then by using slope logic, you can find slope of the directrix. After slope of directrix, you should remember to find equation of directrix. Once slope of directrix is equation of directrix is over, you have to find SP and PM. After finding SP, PM, write down just SP is equals to PM, substitute SP value and PM value. Afterwards, cross multiplication, squaring, simplification, you can try.
find equation of parabola whose lateral section is the line segment joining points -3, 2 and -3, 1. Easy question, same thing. You need to find a logic to do this one. What is given to us? Equation of parabola we have to find whose latus rectum is the line segment joining the points. So first we'll draw a parabola. L dash A. L and L dash. What is L given to us? L is -3, 2. L dash is -3, 1. We have to find focus first. S is equals to midpoint of L, L dash, which is x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. Better you can write formula also. -6 by 2 is -3, 3 by 2. We got focus value -3, 3 by 2 by taking midpoint, because L, L dash is line which is a lattice rectum. Whenever lattice rectum is given, you take L, L dash, and which is perpendicular line passing through focus. So what is focus now? If it is a perpendicular line, then L and L dash midpoint is S. You remember that point, midpoint of. So in this question, whenever lattice rectum endpoints are given, you should find S first. You should remember in that way. Once we got the value of S, we have to find vertex and A value. So how to find A value from this one? So this formula is -3, 2 and -3, 1 in lattice rectum. Is a U-type, C-type parabola. So we have focus formula, Y minus K whole square formula list is there. From that, you have to equate focus. Where is that paper? So this formula, in this formula, we have focus and vertex. So we can write focus now. Focus is equal to, formula for focus, A plus H comma K, which equals to this value, -3, 3 by 2. So, one more thing, before this, small change. L, L dash. What is length of lattice rectum I have given to you? Length of lattice rectum. This is 4A. Now here, what you have to do? Length of lattice rectum 4A means 4A is equals to L, L dash, which is equals to root over x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. -3, 2, -3, y2, y1. So this is 0 plus 1, which is 1. 4a is equals to 1, a is equals to 1 by 4. So we have a is equals to 1 by 4 or a is equals to plus or minus 1 by 4. This is plus or minus 1. So plus or minus 1 by 4. Now once we have the value of a, we have cases now, because a two cases will arrive from this one. Case 1, a is equals to 1 by 4. Case 2, a is equals to minus 1 by 4. We need vertex. So first we have focus value. We need to find vertex for this one. Vertex means h comma k. So first you need to write focus value. Focus is equals to, what is given? Focus is -3, 3 by 2. Now focus formula h plus a or a plus h comma k equals to minus 3 comma 3 by 2. Here also same thing. Focus is minus 3 comma 3 by 2. Now focus is a plus h comma k is equals to minus 3 comma 3 by 2. So a plus h equals to minus 3. Here a plus h is equals to minus 3. A is 1 by 4 plus h is equals to minus 3. Minus 1 by 4 plus h equals to minus 3. H is equals to minus 3 minus 1 by 4. 4 3 is 12. Minus 12 minus 1 is minus 13 by 4. Minus 3 plus 1 by 4. 4 3 is minus 12 plus 1 is minus 11 by 4. Now vertex equals to h comma k. H value just now we got it. K is same. K equals to, if you equate, K is 3 by 2. Here vertex is h comma k, which is minus 11 by 4 comma k value. K is given to us, no? Same thing, 3 by 2. See, a plus h is equals to minus 3, k is equals to 3 by 2. A plus h first equated, k is equals to 3 by 2. In that way, we got both values. Once we have vertex and a, what is equation of parabola? Equation of parabola is y minus k whole square equals to 4a into x minus h. This is h comma k. Y minus k whole square equals to 4 into a into x minus h. Then same thing, equation of parabola is y minus k whole square equals to 4a into x minus h. So y minus k 3 by 2 whole square 4 into a. A is minus 1 by 4 into x minus h 11 by 4. These are the two answers we got. Check it out once again what we have done. When end of lattice rectum is given to you, what you have to do is, first thing, you have to draw on parabola and immediately find s by taking midpoint of LL dash. Once we got this midpoint of LL dash, you have to take this formula, length of lattice rectum 4a and length of lattice rectum in general given to you, LL dash. Equate them, we'll get value, 2a values. Both cases we have to consider. In first case, write focus and write formula of focus. Equate the value of focus with this one. First one equal to first one, second one equal to second. In this a is there, substitute a, case 1 a value, you will get h value. Here case 1 a value, you will get h value. Once we got both hk values, you can take this as h comma k and substitute in equation of parabola. So next questions, next video we'll discuss.